Alright guys, what's going on? So we're back on the main account doing classic log bait and ladder pushing. I'm actually not going to be doing any live commentating though. That's because I have pretty bad allergies right now and my voice kind of goes away if I talk for too long. So I'm going to try to get through this intro right here. It was really bad yesterday, that's why we didn't have a video for a few days now. You have a lot more time on my hands now. I'll be making pretty much daily uploads now, either on Clash Royale or second thing. If five of you guys or more, since I know there's at least 70 or so people watching this, if like 5 to 10 of you guys drop a comment down below saying that you'd be willing to watch any like GTA videos, which as in like the mobile GTAs like GTA San Andreas or Vice City. I've been playing those a lot since Classic Logbait is really kind of dead on ladder right now with all the fire spirits going around and Goblin Drill 2, which is a pretty bad counter against it. Yeah, so I've been playing those games a lot, so if you guys would like to see any of those other games, GTAs, or any other suggestions, you guys leave those below. I'll also definitely be making videos on the new Clash games when they come out, like Clash Quest. Maybe not that one. That one's kind of bad, I think. But Clash Mini and whatever the other one is, Clash Quest, I think. Yes, if I get like 5 or 10 comments saying that you guys would be interested in that, I'll for sure start making those videos soon that will not interfere with any like future Clash Royale content. I'll still be making Clash videos at least like once every few days, like once every 2 or 3 days, like I currently do. So yeah. Yeah, also I'm trying to level up the Lava Loon deck you guys are seeing there. I'm pretty close to getting that fully maxed. I just gotta get like the bomber. A few more cards to get the bomber maxed. 1,000 there it looks like. And probably instead of Inferno Dragon, I'll have to use a Mega Minion unless I'm willing to pay $4.99 for a pass royale to get the Book of Books for that. Which I probably won't since the Mega Minion variant is just fine really. Yeah, anyway, and last thing. I'll also definitely be making a, like, level 10, level 11 account permanently now. Like, to permanently stay at level 10 or 11. To play, like, Sparky decks on, since, I mean, Sparky's one of my favorite decks to play, and I don't have any of those cards really leveled up on this account, and that would take forever to do, so I'm just gonna make a new account for that, and make, like, under-leveled ladder-pushing videos with, like, Giant Sparky or Goblin Giant Sparky or whatever kind of deck I come up with on there, and try to become, like, one of the best level 10 or 11 players. I was, like, seriously considering just leveling up my level 1 account and doing it on there, but I kind of decided, like, now that they don't have Pass Royale on there, it'd be, like, super hard to ever start a level 1 account ever again. Like, it'd be hard to get legendaries. You have to get them off, like, Trophy Road and, like, out of, like, the legendary chests you can get from battles, which you only get, like, once every, like, 500 battles, I think. So yeah, that is gonna be really hard to start another level 1 account if they ever like fix it and put it back to how it was originally, with only where you only face like higher level people and not the stuff where you only face level 1s. But I'm pretty sure they're just gonna keep it like that forever. I don't think they're gonna change it. But yeah, I'll keep the level 1 account just in case. I might make a few level 1 pushing videos every season. But I'm not going to be taking that seriously anymore, pushing for, like, top leaderboards or anything like that. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure that's all the announcements I had today. Quite a few, actually. And also, thank you to all the new subscribers and all that. We're pushing, like, 140 subs right now. I never thought that would happen, to be honest. I was about to quit YouTube, like, a year ago because I was stuck at, like, 70 subs forever with, like, no channel growth. So, yeah, the channel's kind of doing a lot better now. So, again, thank you to all you guys who are new here. And, yeah, make sure to drop a like on this video if you did enjoy it. If you're new here and have not subbed already, make sure to do that for all types of videos like this in the future. And, yeah, I guess we'll be seeing you put some music on or something. Like this.
Databricks helps data teams innovate faster on the world's first and only lakehouse in the cloud.
Discover and compare the smartest credit cards, mortgage lenders, and more, so you can make your money goals happen.
We'll be right back. it's all about humanity. It's all about humanity. It's all about humanity.